Here's how you can tell which videos of yours are successful on YouTube, and we're not just talking view counts. Hello, TubeBuddies. This is part 2 of our legend level click magnet series. If you haven't seen part 1 yet, click that card on screen now. When it comes to YouTube, a lot of the time, people just focus on the views. Heck, even us at TubeBuddy do it with titles that include the phrase, earn more views. The reason why we do it is because for us, it helps us find new viewers. And for us personally, that's a successful video on our YouTube channel. However, there's a lot that goes into a successful YouTube video besides just views. With TubeBuddy's power rankings, we help you see what else matters for a successful YouTube video. Now, let's head over to power rankings. In Click Magnet, select the blue Get Started button here. Once it loads, you'll see power rankings and a description of what it does in the first section here. If you want people to watch more of your videos, create content they crave, let's click on power rankings. Power rankings shows you which videos are finding success in YouTube search, YouTube suggested, and YouTube browse. You can see all of those different options by clicking the traffic source dropdown on the left-hand side. If your goal is to grow your channel, you want to focus on making more videos similar to these top-ranking videos. These top-ranking videos give you an idea of what your viewers have enjoyed watching from you. You can then see where we rank your videos depending on what you selected for traffic source, which video it is, and the video's metrics, which are explained here. Notice that when we change the traffic source, the video power rankings change too. That's because when TubeBuddy ranks your videos within power rankings, we look at the whole picture and not just views. On YouTube, there are many things that determine a successful YouTube video. In fact, let me show you with power rankings. We look at topics shown by the video title and help you know if people want to watch that topic with the rankings. You want thumbnails to drive the click, so we show you the video thumbnail and, in metrics, we show you the amount of clicks and click-through rate depending on the traffic source. If we change the source from all to browse, notice how the clicks and click-through rate changes too. When a topic and a thumbnail drive clicks, that leads to watch time, and watch time shows that people are spending time watching your videos on YouTube. That's what YouTube wants from us as creators, to create content that keeps viewers watching YouTube. At TubeBuddy, we make it easier for you to understand what viewers enjoy watching from you. That's why we give you these metrics and break them down over here. The colors are green equals good, and red equals needs improvement. Ideally, you want all of your metrics to be green. Under that, we break down what YouTube counts as a click on your video, which matters when it comes to YouTube helping your content be found on search. Clicks are counted from the search results, the YouTube homepage, the YouTube feeds, which are things like the subscription boxes, trending, history, and watch later. Things such as up next suggestions, and finally, videos and playlists. This image here shows where clicks and impressions are counted on YouTube and also where they're not counted. These metrics are important for determining a video's overall strength. When we look at strength, it's important to note that overall strength is relative to the other videos in this list. However, for us at TubeBuddy, since we primarily focus on search, I want to switch to search-based results. The strength shows us what has worked for us in YouTube search with a very strong rating and what hasn't worked for us. That way, we focus more on creating strong content and less on the weaker content. This doesn't mean you can never create those weaker type of content pieces again. This just means you should consider changing up those underperforming pieces of content and keep focusing on what's working on your YouTube channel. In part 3 of our Click Magnet series, we go over what actually makes people click on your thumbnails and videos. You can click on the Click Magnet playlist on screen now. Do you want to try out Click Magnet? A TubeBuddy free trial link is in the description down below. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy. Now let's go out and create some more successful videos.